now. He's looking to make amends for that one. The car's back in the comfort zone, but Viktor Davidovski fancies his chances. Little nibble to the rear of the Honda from Davidovski, and now to the inside. Viktor Davidovski, last of the late breakers, really late move to the inside through the penultimate corner, side by side with Ruben Volt. A little kiss between the two drivers as well for good measure. Davidovski to the outside line, not where you need to be. That allows the aggressive team Italia car and Kevin Ciccone to buy into this one. And Davidovski, from man of the moment to absolute disaster, doesn't gain a position but loses one. And then a big, big tap to the back of Ciccone for good measure as they run down the start-finish straight.